Hey guys, end of the week Friday. I just want to recap a little bit, and I hope that those two simple questions that were on the frames were really easy to spark interest and conversation in the office, and I hope it's been a great week of education. One thing though that I just want to wrap up with, and I just want to tell a little bit of a story, is we all should have no doubt that the amount of things that we do in the office change so much more than pain relief or balancing someone out or correcting a curve. And when I was really early on in practice, I mean really before I even graduated, I had a student in clinic and she was 25 years old. And she came in to see me. I met her at a marketing event and she had a whole bunch of concerns because recently she had been to her OBGYN and they diagnosed her with a few things. One, they said that she had endometriosis and she was worried because she was getting married and she wanted to have children. And essentially they said maybe she wouldn't be able to have children. They also diagnosed her with lazy ovary disease. I laughed because I thought she was joking, but I looked it up and it's actually a real thing. Lazy ovary disease. What asshole came up with lazy ovary disease? How are you gonna tell a young woman, oh, sorry, you can't have babies, your ovaries are just lazy? That's horse shit. I am so sick of all of our patients who come in here hopeless, dejected, basically totally failed by the medical system, and we are their last hope. She came in and I told her the body was made to heal itself. When we adjust the body, it changes. And not surprising to me at least, she came in, we started adjusting her, she got married and she got pregnant within 2 weeks. And good for her. I mean, she was over the moon. These doctors had told her there was no hope. I know some of us have had amazing stories like this. I know Brian talks about his patient who kind of had the same thing, you know, where she was unable to get pregnant. And all it was that her body was so subluxated, so stressed, that when she got adjusted, her brain changed, her body chemistry changed, and she was able to have a baby with her husband and now have an entire family. That stuff is powerful. Ability Chiropractic is not just a place we go to work. It is our practice. These are our patients. And when we see these people, and I know our goal is not just to serve the patients that are at the five offices here, we need to realize that every single adjustment we deliver changes their lives. When we put our hands on someone, we change their chemistry. We change the way their brain functions. And I hope, I pray really, that we are conferring this to our patients every single visit. Because if they're leaving us after not realizing the change that is happening in their body, what are we doing here? Let's get out there. It's Friday. I know some of us have slam-packed schedules. Every person that we put our hands on, every person that we engage, every person we talk to today, let's change their fucking lives forever. That's it, guys. Have a good weekend.